We started the journey. Pop broke us in gently with a downhill slope.
It was only four.
Yeah, absolutely.
Uphill fall, swiftly.
It's actually not what I expected. I thought that when we were going to land in Lukla with the altitude, I was expecting, you know, kind of a snowier, kind of a colder vibe. But it's grand. It's been a nice little introduction, if you will, to the mountain. We'll be nice and fit, I'd say, by the end of it.
Yeah, it's going to be a good workout, George. I think altitude is getting to me already, though.
I'm looking at all the muscles on all the Sherpas, and I'm hoping that I'll go home with muscles like that. There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail,
it's hard to kill. Well, we're nearly up to Nance Bazaar. Difficult, but enjoyable trek. Some fantastic scenery. Just wish that I had my paint box with me, but very, very shortly I will. So, looking forward to a nice snug bed this evening and a new day tomorrow.
I got up this morning and I felt like absolute muck. The altitude actually affected me very quickly, I think more so than anyone else. Climbing today has been tough enough as well, but I seem to prefer when I'm moving around than when I'm sitting down to think about it. I'm a bit better this evening, mind you, I have to say. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that's a sign of acclimatizing, but fingers crossed.
Well, day two of the trek has been pretty tough. We got a really easy ride yesterday. Today it's a different kettle of fish. But I was only saying to Pat earlier on, it's got this strange feeling. You're going up such a steep hill and you're putting your body through so much stress. But it just feels so rewarding or something like that. And any time I think that it feels tough, I just start thinking, you know, why we're here, you know, for the kids in Calcutta. And for all the people who sponsored me as well, I want them to know that their money is well spent.
Oh, today has been tough. We kind of knew, I suppose, that it was going to be a lot harder and the rest of the days, but just getting acclimatised and getting used to it.
Not dropping the camera would really help you.
This is amazing.
Really feeling it today, about 2,500 metres. I think I'm the least fit. I thought I was the fittest coming here, but.
By far, one of the hardest things I've ever done in my life. The hill was like that, and there's absolutely no oxygen.
Doing this. What am I doing? Like, oh man. Oh, this is mad. Yeah, it was tough. That view was unreal. And I can't believe we have to do it again tomorrow.
I'm too out of breath to talk. All we were doing was going from lower to higher base camp. And, yeah, tough. Very tough. The body's not sore, but boys, oh, they're breathing. Whoa. So, how we're going to do to the top, it's going to be certainly from the head. Nothing else.
How the people who are doing this for appreciates it. Oh, my God. Four people had to turn around on that one as well. God. It's like running a marathon uphill. And no oxygen. It's impossible. And just after lunch as well. Heartburn City. Yeah, toughest one yet. Yeah. Caught up to her on this. Don't know how we're going to do the real thing, but we'll give it a go.
I feel grand, but I'm well aware of the fact that I didn't keep up with everybody. Which is a bit of a worry. There's a big gap between me and the leading group. I haven't suffered. Feet are okay. Don't have altitude sickness, I just couldn't keep up. And if I can't keep up today, how the hell am I going to keep up on the head wall?
Banging headache, but nothing new for me, so I'm used to it at this stage. I feel good. Yeah, looking forward to trying to summit now tomorrow.
I'm feeling surprisingly quite good, actually. I think that climb up here yesterday really stood to us today. And I'm really glad that Tina set the pace today. It was a solid pace the whole way through. And I think if we go like that, we'll get to the top, no problem.
Well, how am I feeling? I'm spitting headache, head cold, pissed off, shit day, headache, head cold, shit day. Yeah, that's it. I hate saying that Phil was right again. I obviously can make it. And thanks for being to the team who absolutely refused to let me give up when I wanted to last night. I made it to high base camp. Thrilled.
Well, this is it, the final summit day. Everybody's nearly ready to go. It's 2:30 in the morning, and we're probably another 10 minutes before we go. Everyone is apprehensive. Some people have bursting headaches, some people feel nauseated, but this is what we're here for, so we'll be heading shortly.
One of the most challenging I can't even put it into words. I've never challenged my body like this before. strange feeling. I haven't even fucking got to the summit yet. Listen as your
day unfolds. Challenge what the you're a superstar, Tina. And keep your head up to the
sky. Okay, George.
Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and attention. Don't be ashamed to cry.
I can't believe I just did that. I actually thought I was going to die 3 times today. Genuinely. By far, I think I've said it 3 times on this trip, toughest thing I've ever had to do in my life. That took the biscuit.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Philip. Give me a minute so I can talk.
For Rosaline.
Yeah.
For Rob. And for Tony and Hugh. For Foundation's 3 kids in Calcutta, face camp. Weight Watchers. And Mum. And your dad.
Team Hope, 2010, eh?
You're gonna be tough, you're gonna be stronger. You're gonna be cool, you're gonna be calm, you're gonna stay together. All I know, love will save the day.
Hi, Fabi, you're amazing, but I absolutely hated you this morning.
No, thank you.
Now I kind of love you a little bit. Just get me back down, and then I love you even more.
Okay.
Yeah, I hated you halfway up that head wall. With absolutely intense passion.
I hate you in the snowfield. What part of the snowfield is a field? What fields do you know that are like that? You liar.
I'm not proud that was flat.
Exactly, that's what I mean. What fields does he know? I'd see him play football.
Yeah. Half the success reaching the summit. I'm actually half nervous here myself, standing here with everybody clipped together. This is the most wonderful place that someone could fall.
You don't have any of those special matches on here, do you? I thought I might have a celebratory cigarette.
You 50 mad people! Holy shit! Get me down!
Well, that's it now. Time to descend. Narrow ridges, steep head walls, glacier to traverse, narrow rock ridges. We have to get back over here safely.